Hola, my name is Rocío and I'm coming from Seville, south of Spain. And I'm here in this college, in Hastings College, to teach Spanish. And I teach year one and year two. In year one, we learn different themes and each theme has three topics. In each topic, we learn some grammar. And at the end of the year, we also study a film, which is Volver from Pedro Almodóvar. That's the first year. Once we finish the first year, we do the mock exams, we go into the second year. In the second year, we have another two themes, and each theme again has three topics, and we study all really deeply, and we also do new grammar, new vocabulary. Each topic has a different tense of the grammar, Spanish grammar. And in the second year, we revise our film for our essays. And also we do a book, which is La Casa de Bernarda Alba from Federico García Lorca. Well, during the course, we use different resources. My main books are these two ones. And we do, this one is for year one and two. And I do lots of exercises from here, for reading exercises especially. And this other one, this is for year one, and this is with the two themes and the three topics in each theme, and this is for the year two. So this is our main book, and also I use grammar books for exercises, and I do photocopies of them, and we also read articles from newspaper. In the exam we have three papers. One is the speaking one, where you have to do a role play with the examiner from one of the topics we have learned from in the 2 years. And another one is listening, reading and writing, where you have to do listening exercise that we practice during the year, so during the 2 years, so you feel quite confident when you are doing your exam. That's the listening, and then also the reading, where we will learn strategies to do this exam during the course, and then the writing, from translations from English to Spanish, Spanish to English. Again, we practice that during the year. And also the third paper is the essay, one from the film Volver that we talk about, and another one would be from the book La Casa de Bernarda Alba. Okay, muchas gracias por ver este video. Si tenéis alguna pregunta, por favor, contactar con nosotros.